So continuation of the previous video, based on the workpiece we specify the spindle speed. So that is for that G98. Then M03 the spindle rotation clockwise. So workpiece will rotate in clockwise direction. Then N50 G00, that is the rapid traverse. So when the tool is at the machine zero, it will not be in the contact with the workpiece. So it directly come in the higher speed. So no need to specify the feed rate because machine and workpiece is not in touch. So it will come and stop at X21Z2. So as I specify, this is the Z0. So this is Z1 and Z2 is somewhere here. It is not in contact and X21 is somewhere here. So tool and workpiece will not be in contact. So tool will come and stop here at a high speed. Then N60 G90 is a box turning cycle. G01 is a linear interpolation. From here the feed rate will be considered. When in G00 feed rate if you give also you don't want consider. So G01 linear interpolation, X20, Z-10, F60 is the final coordinate. Z-10 means here. So we are specifying in the box turning cycle beginning where to stop. This is the starting position, this is the end coordinates. And at the rate of 60 millimeter per minute, the feed rate has to, or revolution per minute, feed rate has to move. Then N70, the block number, X19. So box turning cycle will move, come like this, step by step it will cut like this. So every one minute depth of cut it will take. Then it comes to till Z-10, then it will move up, go to original position. Again it take 1 mm depth of cut, it will cut like this. So this is the step, X19, X18, X17 means 1 mm depth of cut it will take. At the end it will cut this portion. Then again G00, X21, Z-10, it will go and stop here. Then second cycle box turning, G01 feed, linear interpolation, X20, so X20 20 mm, Z-20, F60. So Z-20 up to here it will come in Z, up to here Z-20. Then X19, X18, X17, X16, X14. Again X15 also is missed. Okay. So 1 mm depth of cut or 2 mm it take cut. So this area it will cut. Then last one. So the here only final finished. So X20, Z-30 up to here it will do the rough finished cut. Then it will go to G28, U0, W0, go back to home position, M05, spindle off, M30, so program stop. So this is the example 1.